There are three layers of the heart wall: epicardium, myocardium, endocardium. Epicardium is the outer layer, myocardium is the middle layer, and endocardium is the inner layer.